But I'm ready to shut down, man. Not fully ill yet either. Tomorrow I'm staying in bed all fucking day though, bro. You know what, it's been, what's a good word to, I don't want to say humbling, because that's some pussy old thing. I want to, it's good to know that they're still fucking with me, you know what I'm saying? It's a nice thing to know, man. And I'm going to drop the new EP, and boom, we go again, you get me? Yeah, I got out of jail 4 years ago today, man. It's a bit of a mad one still, but I didn't even realise it. My bedrooms, like, mentioned it. And I was like, oh, fuck. And I checked the date on the Instagram post, and it was raw 4 years today, man. So it's a bit of a mad one. Can't be going back to them places, though, man. Big Zoo's been lighting it up. Got Yates on there, got Jam Pat DJing for Zoo. Got Nathan Dorr. Got Mike Skinner coming out tonight. Got Gets coming out tonight. Yeah, man. Should we see Remtrex, Daps on the map? It's going to be a bad boy show still. I can't wait, man. Remtrex has evolved this week, fam. When I say, like, blood, the first show he went to, he killed it. He's killed it every show.
Yeah.
But, like, now he's like, three will play the song and they'll be like, oh, I locked that off, locked that off. And then he'll talk to the crowd and that when there's no thing and that. And then now he's been jumping up and down. Man said, Zoo said yesterday, like, yo, I'll make a bet that Remtrex takes his jacket off halfway through the section.
Because he always leaves on the puffer, innit?
Yeah, but blood, he's raw been like, he's evolved this week, you know. You can see it, bruv. He's been like getting better at performing.
Like every performance, he's like, he's gone home, played it back in his head for what am I going to do tomorrow?
And got back and bash.
They're gonna go mad for him tonight as well. Yeah. Since London, fam.
Yeah, we still way too much. That's why my voice is fucked, man.
I fuck every hotel in England, yeah. We born in every hotel room, yeah. Doesn't matter where you are, bro. The Shard, man, was fucking born out of the Shard, man. Hey, Moscow.
Yeah, this is a big one, bro.
Fuck it up tonight as well, this tune. Watch how this
tune fucks it up
tonight.
I
saw it yesterday. Can't really hear what's going on.
Because of what?
Overpowering. Huh? He's saying it's obviously the size of the room, and I hear that, but I don't know. I'm just going to see what them man are saying when they're performing. Who else coming? This is it. Put it on a, yeah. Like a plus six.
Gunsmoke.
Like a plus six.
You know what it is, blood? I'd rather bring everyone. I'm not saying, get me? Or...
Has anyone heard the dub? That's bad, you know.
No, man.
Really Wiley sent for Skepta and Dizzy Rascal and there's like...
Yeah, I heard about that.
Have you heard it, though?
Yeah.
What do you think?
And is dissing Beer Man on Instagram and everything?
Yeah, on it's good on there, but it's entertaining on there, but the tune was shit.
Yeah, yeah,
and I said, yo, that tune's shit, but I'm allowed to say that, bro, because...
Did you say it directly?
I tweeted it, like, that's why tune's shit, but I know he's going to see it, he follows me.
Yeah, of course.
You know what I'm saying? Like, but I'm allowed to say that, bro, like, bro, I'm a fan of these, man, innit, bro, and if you're going to kick up a big fuss, bro, and that's the final product, bro, like, come on, man, what the fuck, I was waiting. I heard the intro on Instagram, and I was like, that's a mad thing, bro. He's like, Jammer, whatever saying about Jammer and that, and it was an old school grind beat, so I thought, yo, he's going to fucking go in. I was like, that's shit. And he's added, man, like, oh, well, go on. He's like, oh, big up JK and AJ Tracy, Skepta's biggest, trying to be Skepta's number one fan. I was like, bro, what the fuck are you on about, bro? To be fair, I think if there was going to clash, they should have done it back then. You know what I'm saying? Like, now it's just like, I don't think they need to clash right now. I just think it's just, it's done now, innit? You, man, are just, you're not cool, innit? You're just not cool, innit? Like, it's just done, innit? But I'd rather see them work with each other, man. But I'm up for it, though. I like the clashing thing, I love the clashing shit, bro. I don't usually do this tea thing, cause, but today, obviously, bro, man, I need to make sure I'm nice, but my pretty sure rituals, just don't get too lit, man. Don't get drunk. I fully make sure I don't drink no liquor and just smoke my one little two spliffs, and that's me, bro. I can't eat too early before, bro. Last time I done this show, I done here last year. Yeah, last December. And I fucking, my catering come, it was Mellows, and I boxed it, fam. I went on stage and two tunes in, I burped and blood. When I say it nearly come up on stage, but like, it was all like, it was then I fully had to just like settle myself. I was like, oh my God, nah, please not now, not now, not now. So now, bruv, I try not to eat, but yo, got some fire food coming in now, bruv.
Straight, Hennessy barbecue, lemon pepper, honey, macaroni and cheese for your soul.
Yes, Hennessy barbecue, yeah, honey, lemon pepper. Lemon pepper sweet corn, mac and cheese, and waffles. There's some more wings on the dairy as well, but yo, I'm gonna open up a shop with my man soon, man. next year, hopefully.
JK headline show, Rum Institute, crazy, never lazy. Oh my days. It's a moment, man. We're hearing it. We're here, man. New project out now. Champion Settings out everywhere. Get me full circle, back around. Mean and clean energies. You get me? And I'm definitely coming London soon. I have to say that on Link Up. You get me? Maz is definitely coming London soon. Definitely gonna do a show with you, like, you get me? So don't say a word. It's all coming.
Your fucking heart. Shut put down on Birmingham. A show. Make me proud. See you soon and all that.
Shut down Birmingham.
You get me? Shut down to 1,500 people ready, waiting.
Don't even stop, boss, don't say it's valid. All of the hype, I'm rose in valley. Don't risk your freedom for this. Can I
K's fucking show. I tap my fucking nigga, a real nigga. You know someone's a real nigga when they give chicken and waffles before you show. You get me? Real nigga. I tap with my brown lights, 0121. Yeah? I'm gonna start saying rapid. I'm gonna start saying raw. Yeah? Because we fucking done at this show rapid, blood. You done.
How was it?
Some great shit that was done. But yo, 2019, brand new EP. Where have you been to? New tour, new festivals, new everything, man. We're coming to shut shit down, man. Birmingham on the rise, man. Big up everyone that come out tonight. Big up Rasheed Link on TV. All the way to London, all my land, man. You make bare love, man. Respect, man.
Bare adrenaline.
Huh? Bare
adrenaline.
Coming off, man. I'm happy, man. That's about to kill
you.
No, we went far as well.
One more.
Like, get me and Jay a picture, please.
Yeah, they're still going, man. Keep right on till the end. Oh, thank you to every single person that come out tonight. Bear fucking love, 2019, man. Ting.
Ready, all the MCs come to the front, man.
Wait,
got wait,
me the
wrong MC. Sorry. We give them a collection. Okay, we've got Blue Cheese, yeah. We've got M Sport, yeah. It's old, but it's a banger. What else have we got on my phone?
Yo, what did I know about heartache? Heartache. How much more can my heart take? How much pee can my bars make? I see fuckery and don't partake. Yo, back then I wanted to be R9, and right now I can buy an R8. Yo, I'm proud to say I spit bars, mate, and fuck them, not I'm doing it for our sake. Hoot or slut, same dance of a cranked in a bus stop. I seen a few fake things and it must stop. Hood tight, say no that my hood's hot. Seen a few fake that I must stop. Shit, sorry, it's new bars. Now the Yogo Jarnum's tours, there's some bullshit that I can't endorse. Soft inside, but you're hard indoors. Cracks inside of apartment doors. Feels like I've won all the hardest wars. Man, paranoid, what you sharking me for? Act like you ain't seen the carty before. A few years back, it was parties galore. But man's grown up, don't ask for a truce if you started the war. You mad, man, not when I'm... Shit, start again. They're too new, I can't drop them. Start again. Let's go, let's go, let's go.